13th of June 2018, 17 hours 54 minutes and 33 seconds. The 13th of June 2018, 17 hours 55 minutes and 29 seconds. Shares 1K display. Share through Soompi.1x1 Suits remained hovering on the brink of double-digit ratings during its penultimate episode. See also, Future of Go Sung-hee and Park Hyung 6 Romance piques viewers' interest as Suits nears its finale. According to Nielsen Korea, the June 13th episode of KBS2's Suits achieved 9.1% nationwide viewership ratings. This is a 0.1% decrease from the previous June 7th episode, which achieved 9.2%. Suits was the only terrestrial broadcasting station drama that aired on Wednesday, June 13th, as NBC's Come and Hug Me and SBS's The Undateables were cancelled due to election coverage. Soompi display news English 0.300x250 BTF Soompi mobile English 0.300x250 ATF. The drama has maintained its lead as first in its time slot and has achieved viewership ratings in the 7-9% range during its run. It achieved its highest viewership ratings with its May 24th episode at 9.9%. Tensions rose in this episode as Ham Ki-taek, Kim Young-ho, threatened Choi Kang-suk, Jang Dong-gun with his knowledge of Go Yeon-woo, Park Hyung-sik's secret. Suits will be airing its final episode on June 14th at 10 p.m. KST. Source 1. Shares 1K display. Share through Soompi.1x1 mobile web. Display. Share through Soompi.1x1. Jin Ki-joo and Jang Ki-yong's relationship deepens in Come and Hug Me. Lee Joon-gi and Choi Min-soo show teamwork as they practice their action scenes for Lawless Lawyer.